My name is Patrick McGinnis. I am a graduate of the School of Foreign Service, class of 1998. I'm a venture capitalist. I'm the author of two books, The 10% Entrepreneur, and an upcoming book that comes out on May 5th, Fear of Missing Out, Practical Decision-Making in a World of Overwhelming Choice. So I coined the term FOMO when I was a student at Harvard Business School way back in 2003. You can Google that. And now I am the host of a podcast called FOMO Sapiens, which is distributed by Harvard Business Review. FOMO stands for fear of missing out, which is the anxiety we feel when we feel there's something better out there than what we're doing right now, or there's some sort of collective activity that we're not taking part in. So being stuck at home, I've had a lot of time to think about FOMO and its relationship with the coronavirus. Some people have said to me, well, the age of FOMO is over now that we're all stuck at home. But if you go to try to buy toilet paper, I would argue that there's plenty of FOMO out there because people are panic buying. At the same time, we've all seen examples of people who aren't respecting social distancing because they want to be among the people. They have FOMO. Coronavirus is in some ways a cure for FOMO. We're being forced to reckon with ourselves and also think about, okay, I can't go out right now. I can't do these things. I have a lot more free time and space. What would I actually like to do with those things? How would I like to dedicate my time to reading a book or starting a hobby? And all of that can be really good. So I expect once things get back to normal, I think a lot of us are going to want to take advantage of everything. And in that case, FOMO will be kind of a good thing because it'll show that we actually now, again, have something to miss out on.